Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Mafia 3 gameplay series, episode number 5. And currently we are removing the first scumbags here. I think I will go and remove this guy as well. Why not, right?
Don't hurt me, please. You think you're better than me? You ain't better than me! You hear me? Oops.
That's better. Okay, seems to be everything. Wait, no, there's some money still. $10,000. And now we're gonna go and see your voice. Rust bucket.
Thank you. You was Merle's hold up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
I think this time I will take this car here. No point running around. Why waste money on buying stuff when I can just take it?
Time you get off. in my ass!
Burn his ass! Yeah, burn, boy!
Nice, nice. That's the definitive solution.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Looks like a nice girl.
Thank you.
That's a nice car.
It's hard work. Man's work. And when men work hard doing things men do, in the saddle or down a mine, in a factory or even behind a desk, they need a break now and then. A breather. A pause to catch their breath before they get back to the hard work of working like a man. And when it's time for a break, they want a big one. A Big Break Red. Big Break toasts their tobacco. That's why it's richer, fuller, cleaner, smoother. Plus, it comes in a convenient...
Getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list.
Okay, I should do this here and here maybe. Okay.
Ain't exactly over the moon about this.
He and Trigger were fucking tied. Huh? Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. The fucking best.
Heroin blowing in everybody's eyes because some folks can't take a little heat.
Nice. If that guy is not efficient, then I don't know. There is. That's a nice car. The hell? Right.
Doreen's knocked up again.
Huh. Congratulations.
Like I need another goddamn brat to trip over. Told her to get on a goddamn pill. But she's too Catholic for that.
Know what? You're better off doing like I do. Get off at the cat house.
Fuck. Probably be cheaper. Of course, if Doreen found out, she'd cut my nuts right off.
Got no business.
Someone
all to get that car.
Well, that happened.
Might work.
Huh? Best not be screwing with me.
Well, hopefully I dropped him. Could I get in from here somewhere?
Sorry. Foundation rule over us, we might as well head back out to the cotton fields. I know, really, I do. But it's hard to put all the stories...
Well, look at you.
Now, just how are you doing?
Where's my beautiful car now? There it is.
Huh? No time for lollygagging. We got trouble.
Uh-oh.
Shit, yeah!
Please help me! I'm being robbed!
If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the Hollow. Get that down.
Run that, hell, give me a minute.
Damn it.
says we should turn the other cheek, and that's what I teach my boy every day. We rise above the storm.
All units in the vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
That was not a good idea. That was a really bad idea. I'm just gonna go put some money into the safe. Because otherwise I will be screwed when I die and lose everything. Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 5 of my Mafia 3 gameplay series. So thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye bye.